When calculating the material requirement, Asprova can inspect the inventory of the raw material and parts and generate replenishment orders automatically. This is called the Auto Replenishment function. There are two ways to generate replenishment orders. We can replenish one-to-one for each order, or calculate the total requirement and replenish at once by registering the lot size. In general, this integrated master editor table shows the only items to be produced. The AX is produced by assembling the production item A and the purchase item X. There are three sales orders registered in the order table. As the manufacturing order has not been registered yet, if we try to reschedule it, the AX is out of stock. Then, let's set up the auto replenishment order for items AX in the item table. As we want to give manufacturing instructions of each sales order for AX, please select Yes, one-to-one production. By doing this, the manufacturing order will be registered automatically when the inventory of AX is about to run out. On the other hand, as the stock of A and X has also run out, please set auto replenishment as well. But, as we produce and purchase these items at once, set Yes for the auto replenishment flag and register the lot size. As X is a purchase item, let's set Purchase for the Obtain Method property. Please register the lot size at the Purchase Lot Size min-max. Please press the Reschedule button. The schedule changes to produce A with a quantity of no more than 500 items at once. As we purchase X in a large quantity, only one purchase order was generated. The one-to-one replenishment order is often used for made-to-measure items or individual items, and the replenishment order with lot size is often used for mass production. There are a lot of additional features based on the auto-replenishment, for example, time period grouping and inventory control. Please refer to this website for auto-replenishment details.